Kane. Walker Peters in space. May not use him. Eriksen. Play towards Dele Alli! First goal of the season goes to Dele Alli. The goal has been coming. Nice build-up play. Harry Kane got it back from Christian Eriksen. The Dane played it over the top. Alli made the run and he had the perfect finish. Tottenham carrying on where they left off last season with the goal away from home. Dele Alli breaks the deadlock. 61 minutes played. Newcastle United 0. Tottenham Hotspur 1.
Chadley. Goes for goal! Chadley piles on the woes for Newcastle.
Certainly struck it sweetly, didn't he? Going to take something a bit special to beat Tim Krul from that range. I think John Carver might feel with the players that Newcastle had goal side. And it was really good pressure to win the ball back, but there are plenty of Newcastle players goal side. Nobody really charging the ball.
Lucas Moura with the challenge, wins it off Fabian Schär. Drops it into Kane. Will he get it back from Lo Celso? Son. His teammates clean up in support, but Son doesn't need any support. He does it all by himself, and Spurs have the lead. What a wonderful strike from Heung-min Son. And after his goal in the North London derby, he's now done it in Newcastle. You could hear his teammates saying, Sonny, Sonny, Sonny. But he saw a tiny gap in which to fire it past Dubravka. Great finish from Heung-min Son.
Oh, that's neatly done. Barmby, Anderton. Anderton! Oh, what a goal! You'll have to go a long way to get a better one. Darren Anderton with a real beauty. Goal of the season contender, or what? Well, this was sensational. Edinburgh. He's promised that so often, now he's delivered. Well, that's extraordinary. You're witnessing one of the great turnarounds.
Towards Perez. We're into the 3 minutes of stoppage time, and here's the danger for Newcastle. It's the break, and it's Harry Kane. Can Kane finish it off? He can! 30 up for the season for Harry Kane, the first Spurs striker to reach that mark in 23 years. And the gloom piled on for Newcastle United as it collapses around their ears again.
The chance that Newcastle had to take, wasn't it? You know, overcommitting at times.